Sushant Singh Rajput is no more. With this realization in their hearts, fans of the late actor geared up to watch Dil Bechara. The movie, directed by Mukesh Chhabra, is the official remake of The Fault in Our Stars. The film premiered today at 7:30 p.m. on a leading OTT platform. Sushant Singh Rajput has blown away the audience yet again with a nuanced and sensitive performance. People are all praise for Sanjana Sanghi as well. The movie has got a rating of 10/10 in IMDb. This is staggering. The untimely demise of Sushant Singh Rajput in tragic circumstances has made it harder for people to watch the film. However, their love for him has overpowered that feeling and everyone is showering praise. In the movie, the actors make you laugh and cry. It seems the last 20 minutes are very emotional. After his demise, fans wanted Sushant's last film Dil Bechara to release in theaters, as that's what the actor would have wanted. However, makers pushed for an OTT release. Now, people can continue to watch Dil Bechara as many times as they please and witness Sushant Singh Rajput reignite their screens one last time. Apart from Sushant Singh Rajput and Sanjana Sanghi, Dil Bechara also features Swastika Mukherjee and Saif Ali Khan as well. News Desk.